It was 485. Now watch this, the ceremony. You know, there's a very popular rap group that I know you're familiar with, being the connoisseur of music.
What are these guys, crazy? Attacking the Samoans?
They must be nuts. Oh, Samu just about took this kid's head.
Did you hear that?
It could be over right now.
That was like popping a good bottle of champagne.
Oh, yeah. Oh geez.
This kid knows he's in the lane.
It could be over right here.
This kid's still holding his neck. He doesn't know where he's at.
The Booya tribe is a rap group. They're Samoan. They get the name Booya because they say that's what a shotgun sounds like when it goes off.
Ow!
And that's what it sounded like when Samu gave that young man a savant kick. Frank the Heavenly Angel. He's probably hearing heavenly music. Watch, there it comes again. Oh, man.
He's trying to twist that dude's head around like that movie The Exorcist, where that little girl's head was flying around in a circle. Because I know what that starts out, he'll be spitting up green stuff.
He must think he's in there with the devil. He's in there with as close as you'd want to be.
Brother, this poor boy feels like he's been in a gang war and doesn't know anybody.
You know what? Mitch Ryder, he's probably sitting over there going, please God, don't tag me. Don't make me get into the ring with these guys.
But I've seen the Samoans throw their tag team partner into the corner to get fresh meat.
Yep. And again, reverse thrust kick by Samu. And Kokina Maximus, as you can see on the right of your screen, Kokina with the t-shirt on.
There you go. There you saw him out there throwing him in to the corner.
And another reversal on kick by Big Samu.
I want you to check this out, Marshall. The flexibility is, guy.
Oh, man.
The flexibility at 294 pounds. Samu, the Samoan, getting his foot well above 6 foot in the air.
Watch what they do to this kid. Double clothesline by Samu.
That's all too late right there. You get hit by one of those coconut butts.
Guillotine leg drop by Appa. And there's Kokina. He's just sitting there. He hasn't changed the expression on his face one bit. When you look at Kokina Maximus, you don't know if he's happy, if he's sad. I gotta think he'd be pleased by what his uncle and cousin are doing here.
Hey, the bottom line is, boy, that big man can look any way he wants.
Kokina putting the word out there.
He's going to spare